Hey, it's me, Dixie, and welcome back to our 7 Days to Die Let's Play. This is going to be episode 19 of 19.2 Experimental, and we are getting ready to go and do our Clear the Area quest, and we are freezing. Go ahead and switch to our bat. We don't want to blow ourselves up. Make sure there's no zombies on the side. Yeah, good idea to hit him. You're not doing your too good with the bat here. How many bandages do we have? We only have 5. No, we have 7. We have a dog down there. Oh no, we have a dire wolf down there. Need to stick your head back around so I can shoot you. Come on, Wolf. Put your head back over here. Or your body. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh no, I forgot to start the quest. So I gotta do all of this over. Well, I did not mean for that to happen. We only have 64 ammunition left. That don't bode well at all. Pistol ammo. There's going to be at least three in here. Oh, great. Two of them are military. Oh, we're bleeding. Use it. First, take a vitamin, then use that, then use honey, then use the splint. We are all jacked up. Then use another bandage. Let's see what we have in here. We have some more ammo, that's good. Wish it was a semi-automatic. Oh, that's good. We got another first aid kit. Another book we haven't read. Which book did we get? Night Stalker, Volume 5. Thank you. this is one of those, while we're here, we might as well look around the other places. I hope we don't die. Because it'll take a long time to go back home. Anyway, it'll be the end of the episode. So we might as well look around. While we're here. Hit him through the hole. Ow. Gotta get my skeleton. That's where this comes in. Anything good down here? Not really. Thank you. there's brass in that. Oh, wow, almost missed it. Ammo is always needed. To the house. Oh no, they're running. Okay, my timer's fixing to go off, so that's going to do it for this episode. I'm going to be running like crazy to get back home, especially in this area. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you... to see you in the next one. Again, my name is It's Me Gixie, and until next time, happy gaming.